Ranbir Kapoor is busy promoting his upcoming movie Shamshera. The actor has made a comeback to the silver screen after 4 years and is on a movie spree gearing up for Brahmastra release and shooting for Love Ranjan's next. During a recent interview, Ranbir Kapoor praised Deepika Padukone and is surprised by her growth as an actor. A few years back, the duo was registered as the cutest couple in the film industry. However, both didn't go along, ending up separating their ways. The two exemplary actors kickstarted their career together and have evolved a lot as an actor with the time. Ranbir and Deepika have worked together in 3 movies so far, namely Bachnai Haseeno, Ye Jawani and Diwani and Tamasha. Collaborating with his ex-girlfriend, the Sanju actor was impressed with her growth in every film. The most loved on-screen pair had a fantastic chemistry in Tamasha. Talking about the evolution as an actor, Ranbir emphasized on a scene from their last movie, Tamasha. He spoke about the very famous scene of the song Agar Tum Saath Ho, stating that it was championed by Deepika's performance. He said, "I think the way Deepika performed it, what Deepika brought to the table, she made it come alive because she really, you really felt the pain, and because of that it was such a reactive scene. What I was doing, she was reacting, and what she was doing, I was reacting." Ranbir also mentioned that he always had good time working with the Piku star. Continued, "I have always had such a good time working with Deepika Padukone. We started off together. She has grown so much as an actor. We did our second film together called Bachnai Haseeno. When I worked with her again in Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, I don't think I have ever been so surprised by an actor's growth. And because I know Deepika so closely, I was so impressed. And by the time we reached Tamasha, she was a veteran and she was surprising me with each shot and everything she was doing."